Hi, I'm Jeremy.
And I'm Jamie, and you're watching The Know.
This is our time to let you know what's going on at New Hope Church.
Growth in our faith and relationships are best found through small groups that meet in various locations and times throughout our area. There is a small group for every age, interest, or need.
There are small group boards located near each exit in the lobby with information, or go to newhopeonline.com.
Small groups are fun, interactive, and should be included in your things to do to grow in Christ list. Be sure to check out the small groups board as you exit today. You are receiving our new welcome guide along with other information for New Hope each week as you enter.
We would appreciate you assisting us in recycling those items not needed. You will find a basket at the same location you received the packet with a recycling sign.
Thank you so much for helping us be good stewards.
You don't want to miss the Upper Room service tonight at 6.
We begin this service with an extended time of worship, prayer for needs and sickness, ministry and teaching, just as the church began in the book of Acts with the Upper Room experience and the infilling of the Holy Spirit. So we too will gather to press in and press on in prayer and praise, and to wait and see what He might do.
Upper Room begins at 6 p.m. Childcare is available.
How's it going, New Hope Church? Pastor Jonathan here. Thanks again for allowing Laura and I to help you develop fully devoted disciples of Christ. This week is week 5 of our Hero series. We'll be talking about how heroes always do what is right.
We hope you enjoy your experience today here at New Hope.
For more information, check us out on Facebook at New Hope for All or on our website at newhopeonline.com. And we'll see you next week on The Know.